The year is 2024 and all eyes are on the first ever Miss AI. Carrying the legacy of beauty pageants forward, Indian representative Zara Shatavri has earned the top 10 spot among 1500 international entries. Shatavri translates to who has 100 husbands or is acceptable to many people and is derived from the medicinal plant asparagus, which promotes fertility. Ironically, catering to the male gaze and fantasy does not sound problematic but frivolous to many when it comes to AI. With more than 13,000 followers on Instagram, this AI-generated model is in the race to win $20,000 in this uncanny competition. Who are the judges and are they human? Two judges in the panel are human, while the others are artificial intelligence influencers. Winner, winner. The contestants are to be evaluated on beauty, tech skills, and social influence. But a seasoned beauty pageant human expert knows there is a lot more than what meets the eye. AI models don't age, get tired, or have mood swings. They have perfect skin, glossy hair, and makeup that lasts forever. They can easily promote many brands donning as many attires. They can walk the ramp and do an underwater shoot all at once. They are supermodels, influencers, and ambassadors. But what they are not is a real person. Beauty pageants have for long been criticized for being unrealistic and highly sexualized. Now, with the contestants themselves becoming unreal, what meaning does the pageant hold? Also, can we judge an AI with the standards set for people, or vice versa? What do you think?
For more informative videos like this, keep watching India Today NewsMo.